All right, ladies and gentlemen, what we have here is the Chauvet DJ Intimidator Wave 360 Lite. We're going to go over some key things that it has, some functionalities of it, what it's compatible with, what it's not compatible with, and what's inside the box. So here we go. So you can see it comes with the manual. The manual's pretty thick. This is a really sophisticated light, has a lot of abilities, capabilities. You have the safety harness on it, the bolts that it comes with, power cord, and the light itself. Now the light is not light at all. It's really good quality. Chauvet did a great job on this, and it is very powerful. I'll fire it up for you in a second, but it is RGBW, supports white, and definitely a really good quality light, and you could tell. So here it is. Let you check it out. Goes 360 degrees all the way around. Oh, we got some. Get that out of the way. Goes all the way around. These lights go 180 back and forth. If you want something that goes 360 on this, 360 on this, I know their Pro model does. This is the version right under their Pro model, but still really good quality. So let me plug this in, show you guys how powerful it is. So here we have it plugged in. I'm gonna be showing you how to control it using the Chauvet IRC remote. I really like the fact that it has a really nice bright screen at the bottom. Really easy to go through the settings. But it can go fast and crazy in a second, so be very careful. Make sure your hands are low. So let me show you how to connect it. You go over here, go to menu, go to run mode, and then you're gonna connect IR. You're gonna select that using enter, and it's gonna start going crazy. So on the IRC remote, I know it's not in focus, it's okay. You guys know what the IRC remote is, looks like. You could go auto, it does it by itself, take it off of blackout, and you could go red. Take it off of blackout, and you could see how powerful that is. Let me shut the lights off so you get a full effect. You could change the strobe, the speed, the sensitivity. You could change the colors. Could pretty much do it all from just from this remote. So the one that I like to use is sound. Sound is really nice because it goes based on your voice. So I have a speaker right here. And let's test it out. So it's really cool, and then slows down a lot. And go back to blackout. Very easy to control. Okay, so now you guys kind of get how the light looks, the unboxing of it. I want to give you guys some tips on how to display it or mount it, whatever the case may be. So this is the metal harness that it comes with, and it also comes with two bolts. It's really good quality, very strong. So I went along and I put three ADJ C clamps on here. This unit weighs about 20 pounds and I just don't want it to fall at any point of time. This is mainly for when it's on a truss or some type of system where I could free mount it. And even then, it's still very hard to mount because of it swivels. And I haven't really found a way to lock it. If there's a way to lock it, throw it in the comments, because I haven't really found a way to lock it. But these ADJ C clamps are probably the best option. I'll show you what the box looks like real quick. Box looks like this. And the second way is with a Gator stand that has a platform. I'll show you how it looks right now. So this is the Gator platform mount. I'll leave a link in the description on where to get it. It's about $150 to $250, depending. This is the more cheaper one, but it's still really good quality. It's got four legs. And I was a little skeptical at first on how to mount these, but these actually do a really good job, and they let it freestand and swing, and it looks really good, and it's really easy to move. So one thing I did forget to mention is one cool item that you could use to support this is the safety cable by Chauvet. They're 31 inches long. There's a little hook on the back of the unit, and you could just clip it on. It has a carabiner, and these are really clutch. They support up to 690 pounds, and they are just their go-to. They you have to have these, especially with when you have lights or any really thing in DJing or lighting that are this expensive or even more expensive. These are definitely key. I want to say I got them on Amazon Day for about $250 each. They're really cheap, or $3. Now I think they go for like $10. But yeah, look out for these when they're on special, and be sure to grab as many as you can because these are clutch. One downside about this light that really had me on the fence if I should get it or not is I'm a mobile DJ, so I like to use Rekordbox because of the lighting software or the lighting feature that Rekordbox has. And I use the, let me see if I can focus this. There we go. I use the RB DMX-1. And what this does is it has a DMX out, and you could put this to your lights and just daisy chain them. So this is mainly what I use to make sure all my lights are in sync with the music. So I don't have to have a remote. Everything's really easy. Make sure they're all daisy chained into the power. We're good. So these lights do not support this. Okay. They are in the library when you go to the lighting. But I emailed them. I emailed Rekordbox, asked them to help me. And these lights are too complex for this system. These lights are only going to be used for, I want to say the program is called Show Express or something like that by Chauvet. It's a free program. It's on their website. You could download it. You could use it. But if you're on the fence thinking like, hey, I want to use these lights for DJing, just know you're going to have to use this. This is going to be your best friend because Rekordbox is not going to work. So rating this light, I would give it an 8 out of 10, and mainly because it's not compatible with Rekordbox lighting system. It's just such an easy, convenient program to use. And for them to say that this light is too complex and that their software can't support it, it's sad because there's software updates all the time on every other program, every other platform, and Rekordbox just can't get this to get updated. That's very sad because you only know that Chauvet are going to come out with premium products or better products than this, and you know it's just going to get even more complex, and it leaves us in the area of, well, is Rekordbox not going to support any of the more expensive lights or anything like that? I do understand that, yes, usually with these come with a separate lighting engineers, but you know, when you're a mobile DJ or just a lighting person on your own, you want to keep everything as simple and not complex and complicated as possible. So yeah, this definitely gets an 8 out of 10. Great power, great visual, just overall really easy and straightforward to use. But yes, really solid product. I definitely, if you could grab this for $700, $750, definitely grab it. I paid $812 for it, something like that, but really solid product. Definitely go out and grab this.